Fire investigators were still trying to find the cause of a house fire in Albany. Most of the damage was in the attic at 41 Watervliet Avenue. That's near the ShopRite on Central Avenue. This is last night around 7:30 or so. Firefighters saved a woman who was inside and could not get out on her own. Even after flames and smoke appeared to die down, firefighters were keeping a close eye on some tight spaces in the attic out of concern that it might flare up again.